Morning. It is 8:56 right now. Our top story this morning, another round of winter weather hitting our region. Hundreds of school closings and delays rolling at the bottom of your screen. We have live team coverage now starting with Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra.
It's still lightly snowing here in Franklin Park, about 5 inches on the ground. We are at Nicholson Road in 910. This is right off of the Wexford exit off of Interstate 79. Traffic not having any problems here. You're getting a look at some drivers, but we are getting reports of some minor accidents, especially along the parkway, so folks are reminded to take it slow.